Hi,
I'm Brian Brummitt. I'm going to be playing Stanley Kowalski in Tennessee Williams' Streetcar Named Desire. Really exciting opportunity came around with Patti Ross directing and Casey Novak as the lead, Blanche Dubois. I had a chance to go out to Los Angeles for a little while, and this was one of my scene studies that I spent a lot of time on. So to be able to come to the Bobcat Players and perform as Stanley Kowalski is a real treat. So hope you come out to see it. Thanks.